And we're back. So, time to show off the EverDrive. I'm not going to show all the features and stuff like that, because I'll be diving into all my ROMs I have on here. But I've got a special folder set aside, so. Run cartridge from the Mega SG. And I've got this stuff set up. And I even got a special folder just for retro requests. So, this plays, the Mega folder is for any system files or whatever. Plays Genesis / Mega Drive, plays Sega Master System. I don't think it plays Game Gear. I think I'm going to need, like, well, maybe it can. I don't remember. I don't think it can. I'm going to have to get, I actually do have a couple Game Gear games I bought on the cheap on eBay. So I'm going to have to, if I rack up some more physical Game Gear games, I'll go ahead and buy the adapter for the Mega SG that lets me play those. Otherwise, I'd have to get the Game Gear EverDrive. And I'm not quite ready to dive into that yet. So anyway, retro request. We have two games lined up. We're going to do Last Battle. This one was requested by Henrique. Now, this is a game where you can, or with the EverDrive, you can use save states. You can do a hex view. You strip, delete it off the card. ROM info cheats. It works like a Game Genie or whatever. And yeah. And I can still access the Mega SG thing. Story. All is not well with the world. A great war had devastated the land, and a nefarious power had established an empire where the good people were treated like slaves. But there was hope. The mighty Arzak and his two companions listened and met. God damn. This is way too fast. To read out loud, anyway. Here to fight the three, seemingly invincible foes. The fierce power of Arzak was able to defeat Grom, however, and it's quite surprising to listen to Arzak from his brother Gross. However, there was one last battle yet to be fought. Garak, the most powerful enemy, had to be defeated by the creator of Jit Kwon Do. In the end, Arzak prevailed and Alessa was rescued. And so goes the legend of Arzak, the last hero. How the hell is somebody supposed to read that? Last Battle. This game is reviewed poorly. And something's gonna seem familiar about it. Now, what does this man remind you of? Now, according to Henrique, I can't remember what she said directly. Is this is either a reskin of an actual Fist of the North Star game, or as in, like, you know, when they shipped it stateside, they're like, nobody's gonna know what Fist of the North Star is, so let's just make it something else. Or this is just a game that's meant to kind of resemble it. Yes, Hokuto no Ken is the name it goes by anywhere else. Fist of the North Star, Hokuto no Ken. Freaking amazing series. A manly man. So this is kind of like Altered Beast, sort of. No, I don't think it's a game issue. I think there is no music. Yeah, I mean, look at that. Come on. Can I do it? No? Little lame kick. Okay, let's jump. Okay, obviously, a game this old is not going to use the 6 button. Alright, so let's give this a go. Now, if this is Fist of the North Star, these fuckers would be exploding all over the place. You are shocked. These guys have massive hitboxes. Look, I was nowhere close to that man. Old Sega Genesis, man, I tell you what. Is pressing the buttons together do anything? I wanted you to be a listener. Okay, this looks like it clearly looks like Kenshiro and Rei. Interesting. And the map is, this looks like an arena. Let's go over here. Oh, look at this man. This green-skinned ogre man. Ow. What the? What the? Oi! Excuse me, sir. This man, there we go. Oh, it cuts out before he explodes? It looked like he was getting ready to explode. He's like bubbling up. Can we just go over there? No? So it's a lot of the same sort of stuff. It's very much along the same lines as Altered Beast. Which is to say, not very good. But we're going to give this game a little bit. Give it its fair due. Oh, you can just punch an axe out of midair. Why not? Oh yeah, it's got to be censored for sure. I mean, a little bit later on, Sega didn't mind the blood and stuff for sure. But I guess at this point, maybe they thought it'd be too much. For American audiences. I mean, this is 1989. What's the matter? I want to become a hero. Okay. Sure. Sure, just kind of gently knock them away. You walk. This is Veronica. You're a smart ass. Look at the hitboxes on these things. Like, you saw that, right? Not Rurouni Kenshin, it's Kenshiro. Eh? Eh? I was wondering if that was gonna be a pit. What kind of arrowheads were those? They're like heart shaped. What the fuck? You see those arrowheads? They're heart shaped. Hello. Look! Just look how far I am from them. They just kind of bounce off. Oh, I can't just beat them. Dolomite rules, you have to get close. Nah. Oh, hello. I saw that. Case, you know, just let me use this. It's just like a freaking sword. Can we make it? No, we can't. What the fuck is... You what? X. What the fuck? Well, I guess that was a path. this game is proof positive that not all retro games are great. Still, I think I'd rather play this than Aliens vs. Predator on SNES. Yeesh. Who is this man that is shooting things at me? Very rude. Do I want to go that way? I'm not sure yet. No go? So, boys, are you not entertained? What do you think of this game? What the fuck? It's got me dancing between flames. Oh, you piece of shit. Well, I'm dead for sure. You falling rock, game over. Really? That's it? You get one try? Oh no. Oh no. How long has it been? It hasn't been that long, has it? You know what? 12 minutes is good enough. I'm sorry. We're not going to see anything new if I'm not able to continue. There's probably a continue code or something like that. But, yeah, this is fine. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know how to get that. I'm guessing that's your power meter down there in the bottom. I'm not sure how I was filling it. It almost got to that first stage there. So it's even more like Altered Beast. Power up. Until, I guess when you get to the end, you become the Fist of the North Star. Alright. Henrique is giving me the green light to move forward. So we're going to move on to our main event. Alright, folks. See you in a bit.